chose to hide. Then I found my face.